Hi children, today we will do exercise 7.6 question number 2 and 3. Now move to the second question. Sarika bought 2 by 5 meter of ribbon and Lalita bought 3 by 4 meter of ribbon. What is the total length of the ribbon they bought? So what is given there in the question? Sarita bought this much of meter and Lalita bought 3 by 4 meter. We have to find the total length of the ribbon bought by them. Total length means what we have to do? Addition. So it's a word problem. First you have to write statements. Okay. Now you write down length of ribbon. Length of ribbon bought by. Length of ribbon bought by. Who is the first person? Sarika. Sarika is equal to 2 by 5 meter. Okay. Now the length of ribbon bought by Lalita. What is the length of ribbon bought by Lalita? Is equal to 3 by 4 meter. Now what we have to find out here? We have to find the total length of ribbon. Total length of ribbon. Total length of ribbon bought by them. Total length of ribbon bought by them is equal to, how will we find? 2 by 5 plus 3 by 4. Listen children, here the denominators are different. So what we have to do here, you have to find the LCM of the denominators. Okay, what is the LCM of 5 and 4? LCM of 5 and 4 is equal to 20. Okay. Now you write the first fraction, 2 by 5 is equal to, again the same method as we did in the unlike fraction addition, 2 into 4. What is the answer? 8 by 20. Like the same way you find out the next fraction, 3 by 4 is equal to, 4 into 5 will give the answer 20. So multiply 5 to the numerator also. What you will get? 15 by 20. So which are the like fractions we got here? 8 by 20 plus 15 by 20. Okay. 8 by 20 plus 15 by 20. What is the answer? 8 plus 15. What is the answer, children? Here the denominators are same, so we can add the numerator. 8 plus 15, what is the answer? 23 by 20. Okay. Now it's an improper fraction. You convert it into mixed fraction by doing the division. Okay, 1 times 23. What is the formula? Quotient remainder by divisor. So how will we write quotient remainder by divisor? So what is the answer? 13 by 20 meter. What is the total length of ribbon bought by them? 13 by 20 meter. I hope this answer is clear. We have to find the total length of the ribbon bought by them. That means we have to do addition. After finding the LCM, convert them into like fraction. You will get the answer 23 by 20. It's an improper fraction. So you do the division and find out the mixed number. I hope it's clear for you. Now move to the next question. Naina was given 1 1/2 piece of cake. And Najma was given 1 1/3 piece of cake. Find the total amount of cake given to both of them. So here also we have to find the total amount of cake. So how will we write the statement? Piece of cake given to Naina. Okay, what is a piece of cake given to Naina? 1 1/2. Listen children, it's a mixed number. You write the improper fraction, convert them into improper fraction. What is improper fraction? 2 into 1 is 2, 2 plus 1, 3 by 2. Okay, now piece of cake given to Najma. Najma is equal to 1 1/3. What is the improper fraction? 3 into 1 is 3 plus 1, 4 by 3. Now we have to find the total amount of cake. Total amount of cake given to both of them. Given to both of them. That means total amount means what we have to add it. 3 by 2 plus 4 by 3. Children, here the denominators are different. find the LCM of the denominators, convert them into like fractions. So what you will get, LCM of 2 and 3 is 6, is it? So 9 plus 8, 9 by 6 by 8 by 6. After converting them into like fractions, you will get 9 by 6 plus 8 by 6. Okay. So 9 plus 8, what is the answer? 17 by 6. Do the LCM and find out the like fractions. Okay. Here the LCM of 2 and 3. LCM is equal to 6. So we have to convert them into denominator 6. That means 2 into 3 is 6. So 3 into 3 is 9. 3 into 2 is 6. So 4 into 2, 8. Okay, 17 by 6 you got. Our question is an improv mixed number. So convert the answer also into mixed number. So 6 to 12. So what is answer? Quotient, remainder by divisor. So what we can say here? 2, 5 by 6. I hope it's clear. What is the total amount of cake given to both of them? 2, 5 by 6. I hope both the answers are clear. That's all for today. Thank you.